Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the world of tanks! Everything looks really fucking blurry and weird. And this is at max graphics. This is everything turned up to the tip top of the tits. I don't understand it. Oh well. I noticed that we have Lewis B. Puller on the enemy team. If anybody doesn't know about Chesty Puller, you should probably look him up. He's probably a reroll. 1,000 games, 1,000 win 8. I'd say that's an approximate reroll. Either that or he's found a way to pick the one famous name that will not curse you and ensure that your penis shrinks 19 sizes that day. Or vagina. I mean, whatever. Not here to judge. There he is. There's the man himself. Whoa, AT-7 on the fucking move. Oh, this is encounter. Never mind, I can look at the map. And we have Ender's Tank in the Bulldog, a.k.a. the Moon Buggy. In honor of Moondoggy, who has, as previously mentioned, he purchased the Berlin pack for me. And we actually do use the gold IS-2 in league play. We found that it is a very acceptable substitute to bring. If you're going to bring two tier 7s on a city map, you might as well bring two tier 7 heavy tanks. Well, for some of them anyway. And the gold IS-2 works really, really well. So thank you again, Moondoggy. That or I'd be stuck in the Tiger, and that's just, that can be a little suspect. See, that Enders is not rocking the autoloader. I do enjoy running the autoloader in pub matches. It just lets you get in there and boom, 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 and get out. However, I won't pretend that I haven't been caught out while reloading a couple of times here and there, you know. I thought I had enough shells. There's 10 in the magazine. Bloody hell. Enders is just waiting for somebody. Please, somebody come to daddy. Well, you could go flank the crap out of that TD. Oh, hello. Oh, sadness. You just wait right there, Sonny Jim. I said to wait, but no. I have no idea why our Centurion is such a fucking coward. As you can see on the minimap there, he is totally avoiding doing anything remotely like trying to fight the enemy. What a chicken shit retard. Oh, yikes. This thing can't even track a KV-5. That's, there you go. Right in the R2-D2. Good news is, on Encounter Battle, it will be quite a long time before they can cap. And it looks like Enders might be trying to blitz on that low health. No? Okay. Bad idea. Corrected. Whoa, Roomba. Yeah, that's a good idea. Good idea to avoid the bad idea. Oh, hello. I don't know why the camera keeps doing this, and also the AT-7's right under butt. Please don't notice. Please don't. Oh, ammo rack, thank you very much. Running away now. Running away, running away. Oh, if he does this right, he can sponge a lot of kills. One. There's two really low health guys. Turn around! And there's you, son of a bitch. Oh, come on. There you go. This is where exactly where the autoloader comes in handy and just go pop, pop, pop. But, you know, it's all good. It all gets done eventually. Ow, you son of a bitch. Circle with the wagons! Yeah, that was a little... Don't try and aim while driving the Bulldog. Just auto-aim and move on. Oh, well done. Do-si-do. Round, 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 around. Round, round, round. You spin me right round, baby, right round. In the butt. There's 6 kills. Easily mopped up. Entire flank dead. There is another artillery. Don't think we're gonna get the kill on the proto-stripe. But we may kill the artillery. Hello, friend! we can get us a boatload of free damage. Just gonna hang out here. We're gonna have some fun. I think Ender's, you can pretty much stop moving around. He ain't looking at you. And where'd that artillery go? We can get another free shot in on him. Oh, sadness, probably not. Dun 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 dun! Boom! Oh! Well, just hang out here. I don't think the 59 wants to come out there. That's not really any point. We're just gonna end up dead. There you go. There's 7 for you. That was his 31st. Well, actually, he probably had more than 31 games because XVM keeps track of things on the go, as far as I know. It'd be interesting to double check. Enders, if you've played more than 31 games in this thing, since you've sent it to me, if you've played more than 31 games in it and I'm only seeing 31, that would be an interesting experiment. Let's find the battle results and see what's up. All right, Ace Tanker, Demolition Expert, got Spotter, got Bruiser, got all the other cool stuff. Sharpshooter, I believe? No, yes, no, yes. Yeah, because Master Gunner is green. It's been a while since I had to come up with that one. So many trash medals just get in the way. Top Gun, and yeah, with 23,000 gold in the bank. Wow, that's a lot. Well, that's some anyway. We have damn near 3,000 damage and three kills. Wow, my math is not good. It's Sunday though, so that's all right. The Type 59 got almost 2,500 damage. Our T-34-3 had to stand alone against everybody in the city because our Centurion was a useless tit. Somehow still getting 12... Okay, so here's the useless titometer. You got 1,200 damage and ended up second from the bottom on XP. That should tell you a few things. What you were doing was not terribly productive. Helped, probably, but not terribly productive. Yeah, pretty much. The IS-6 and the autoloader had a good damage game, but that's mainly because the IS-6 was face-to-face against nothing but nom-nom tomatoes. And the, with the 54E1, he made pretty good work of himself in the Delta Village, just kind of pot-shotting and causing a bunch of wreckage. And let's see, 24 for 28 shooting with 19 penetrations, all of the damage, shot 8, killed 7, pretty close to Radley Walters, but somebody stole it from me at the end, with the 28, should have stopped moving, just cock block every, auto load and cock block, sir, auto load and cock block, just look over your shoulder and make sure no one can get close. got 1,000 damage, 1,100 damage due to assistance, and traveled 2.7 kilometers. Did that all in under 5 minutes and 18 seconds. Got himself 39 grand after taxes and 24, almost, I would say almost 2,500, but that's just a sliding scale type thing. 2,400 XP, and I would say that is a successful outing for the Bulldoge. Well played indeed.